Welcome back to the Mississippi State Dynasty, where today we will be taking on the Texas Tech Red Raiders in Starkville, Mississippi. Take it away, boys.
Starkville, Mississippi, and Scott Field, the site for our football contest today. And let me tell you, it is still hot out here for tonight's game between the Texas Tech Red Raiders and the Mississippi State Bulldogs. And here come the Bulldogs. Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit along with you, and we've got a great game of football lined up for you as the college football season continues. And I'll tell you what, Lee and Kirk, I am ready for this game. The Red Raiders are pretty confident coming into this one, Kirk. It really doesn't appear to be much of a contest.
Well, I agree with you. I don't think this one will be close at all. Texas Tech has so many weapons offensively, but it all starts with their outstanding quarterback. Now, against this defense, I look for him to have no problem spreading the ball around. This could be a career day.
Kirk, I agree with you 100%. Texas Tech has a defensive front that's going to push this offensive line around all game. And I'll tell you what, Kirk, I sure wouldn't want to be in that backfield when the big ugly monster's coming right at me. No way.
Thanks, guys. Looks like we're going to have an action-packed game. So let's get down to the field where they're waiting for the coin toss.
Texas Tech comes into today's game ranked number 10 in the country. They have a very pass-heavy offense. Their quarterback is Cliff Kingsbury. They've also got Wes Welker in the backfield, so hopefully we can shut him down today. But let's get started. He's come out in shotgun formation. Welker to the right. Kingsbury hands it to him, and Welker gets about 4 yards on that run. Shotgun again, motion to the right, scanning the field, finally throwing it to the right to Haverty with a nice 6-yard catch. Third and one, Kingsbury under center. Option to the left, Kingsbury's still going. It's about 7 yards on the first down carry right there. Motion to the left. Kingsbury dropping back. Pump fake, throws it to the middle. Peters makes a man miss, still going down about the 47-yard line. Nice move there to get a couple extra yards on that. Peters flexing the muscles right there. Motion to the right. They go option right. Kingsbury still going, pitches it to Welker. Gets about 12 yards on the run. Another first down for the Red Raiders. Very potent offense today. Bombs it out to the left. Peters with another catch down to about the 19-yard line. Peters having a good first quarter so far. Pro formation. Kingsbury under center. He drops back to throw. Got wide open in the end zone. Touchdown, Texas Tech Red Raiders. Page was uncovered in the corner over there. Safety didn't get over in time to help out the corner. Way to hold on to it after that big hit. Griffith up the middle for the Bulldogs. Gets about 5 yards. Griffith again gets the carry. Another 5 yards and a first down. Kevin Fant in the back. Scanning the field. Throwing it to the Tubbs for about 4 yards. Second and seven. Tops with the ball. Rolls out right. Throws it deep. And Bivens makes the catch. First down. Down to the 48-yard line. Ken Topps trying to show folks that he can throw the ball as well as he can run it. First and 10, 2:55 to go. I think they drew a man off sides. They did. The Topps still going. Gets about 16 yards on that play. Obviously, they will decline the penalty. Fant in the shotgun. Throws it down to the right to Tubbs for another catch. It'll be second and 4. 2:10 to go in the first quarter here. Motion to the right is Norwood. Topps rolling that way. Throws it up to Norwood, who drops it. He had a big drop last game as well. He's very upset with himself. He knows he's messed up a couple times this season already. Nice drive so far for the Bulldogs. Fant and shotgun formation. Pump fake. Throws it to the middle, and it's picked off by Norman. Bad decision to throw right there with the middle linebacker spying the quarterback. Texas Tech in control so far this game. Welker to the right side. Nothing but open field. Gets about 11 yards on that carry. He's got 30 yards on 4 carries today so far. Kingsbury dropping back. Throws it out to Welker, who makes a man miss and gets 8 or 9 yards on that. Showing he can catch as well as he can run it. Motion to the right. Kingsbury with a hard count. Hands it off to the fullback who gets the first down. About 2 yards on that run. Single back formation. Two tight ends. Hand it off to the middle. Welker gets 9 more yards. Tearing apart this defense today. That'll be the end of the first quarter with the Bulldogs down 7. Fullback gets the ball again. Jukes and gets about 4 or 5 more yards after that move. They give it to the fullback for a third play in a row for another 4 yards. Interesting offense they're going with right now. Kingsbury breaks a sack and he gets taken down. Tommy Kelly, the first sack on the season. Kingsbury not happy with his offensive line on that. Wallace is the one that missed the sack initially. Tommy Kelly came in and cleaned it up. Kingsbury dropping back. Throws it out to the right and it's dropped. Mississippi State will take over. No option out to the right side of the field. Topps takes it himself for a 9-yard gain. Nice run there for the freshman quarterback. Hand it off to Griffith up the middle for a first down. 3 yards on that one. Fake it to the fullback. Topps keeps it. It's about 4 more yards. 3rd and 7. Topps rolling out. Taking it himself for a first down. Dives forward for extra yardage. Averaging 7.8 yards a carry today. Dropping back is Topps. He throws it out deep to the middle. Bivens with another great catch. Bulldog is pumped right now. Hopefully we can get some points out of this drive. Fant in the shotgun formation. Throws it out to Bivens, and Bivens gets in the end zone. Touchdown, Bulldogs. What a play. Diving for the pylon on that one. Great effort. He beat his man off the line, and there's no catching him after that. Kingsbury, play action, and he's taken down again. Linebacker Blitz came off the edge and got him. Great play. Single back formation. Kingsbury dropping back to throw. Throws it out deep, and it's caught by Page down about the 48-yard line on 3rd down. 3rd and 15, they get 30 yards on that to the left side. 2nd and 10, motion left. Kingsbury launches it that side. Glover, nice catch down the 29-yard line. Texas Tech is driving right now. Welker up the middle, hurdles. Hurdles another man. Gets about 12 yards on that. Amazing run. Texas Tech with 1 timeout left. They give it to the fullback again. He's been a workhorse today. Gets about 4. They give it to Welker, who is stuffed. They go with the hurry-up offense. They got 3 to the left, 2 to the right. Kingsbury throws it, and it's intercepted. Kind of a weird play right there as he went to pump fake, and the ball was hit out of his hands and picked off. Fant taken down at about the 5-yard line on that. Anderson with a sack. Topps dropping back, pump fake. Runs up to the middle, dives for some extra yardage. And it'll end the first half, and we're tied at 7. Mississippi State doing a pretty good job of keeping Texas Tech pass game under control right now as they kick it deep to Goldberg. Tackled at about the 20-yard line, but it doesn't matter because there's clipping anyways. They'll start the drive at the 10. Fant gets taken down again. That's Anderson. That's his 3rd sack today. There's still almost 2 full quarters to go. Topps option right. Pitches it. It's fumbled. Hansen from Texas Tech jumps on it. It's the Bulldogs' 2nd turnover of the game. It's exactly what they want to avoid with this offense that they run. Great play by the corner to deflect that pass away. 4th and 8. They're going to kick a field goal here. And it's up. And good. Right through the middle. Bulldogs do a good job of not allowing Texas Tech to get any touchdown on the drive. Norwood with the return. Makes a man miss. He's in the open field, still going down to the 40, to the 50, the 45, 40, down to the 37-yard line. What a return by the freshman running back. And the man who tackled him is the contain man on the other side of the field. Look at the effort made by this player right now. Amazing. Tops rolling to the left, gets taken down after about a 2 yard gain. Third and six play. Tops throws it deep. Donald Lee open in the end zone and he can't make the grab. Fourth down, Bulldogs punt it away. They can't make anything happen after that amazing kick return. Welker to the right, gets about 12 or 13 more yards. 7.1 yards per carry today for him. They haven't been able to stop him at all. They throw it to Haverty. Perfect placement by the quarterback on that throw. And double coverage. Anywhere else, that would have been a pick. Kingsbury making a sandwich in the backfield over there. Throws it out to Page for another first down. Single back formation. Kingsbury drops back. All day to throw it again. Throws it deep to Page, who's in the end zone for another touchdown. Where was the coverage on that play? Fant pump fakes, throws it deep. Bivens going underneath it, gets it, and he's not going to be caught. That is a touchdown for Bulldogs. What a play. 84 yards, Kevin Fant to Bivens. Bulldog is pumped. Texas Tech takes over again. They throw it deep. They got 3-on-1 out there. What happened to the coverage on that play? Kingsbury under center. Throws it out to the right for Falls. He catches it for a 5 yard gain. Third and five. They hand it off to Welker up the middle, who just runs through the open field about 10 yards. He's got 75 yards on 10 carries today. Welker motion to the right. Kingsbury tries to run and he gets smashed. Greg Jack with a tackle for a loss. It's third on the day. Single back formation, Kingsbury options it out to the left, keeps it himself, still going, down to the 15, down to the 10-yard line. Kingsbury not really known for running the ball. Throws it into triple coverage there, and it's tipped away. Bulldogs will take over. They go option left. Top's still going. Gets about 10 or 11 yards on that. And we're going to the fourth quarter, folks. Bulldogs down by 6 to the 10th ranked Texas Tech Red Raiders. Get your fours up. Tops rolling to the right. Jukes a man out. Dives to about the 50-yard line. First down. He's going to pass it here. He's got Donald Lee wide open. Nice play down to the 34-yard line. Nobody covered the tight end on that play. And it looks like nobody's really covered the right side of the field all day. Tops cuts it back to the right. Donald Lee with a great block, and Tops is going to go into the end zone. Great blocking by Donald Lee after that great catch that he just made. Sprung Tops into the end zone. Page with another catch and another first down. Kingsbury hands it to Wes Welker. Nothing but wide open field in front of him. Gets down to about the 34-yard line. 97 yards today. Shotgun. Give it to Welker. He's got well over 100 yards now. 104 yards on 13 carries. We have no answer for him. Kingsbury dropping back. He's got a man and overshoots him by about a yard. Thanks for the great coverage and a deflection on that. Kingsbury throws it. Peters catches it. Banks dove and missed, and that is a touchdown. Red Raiders will take the lead. They're going to go for two, try to make it a three-point game, and Duke is stuffed at the one-yard line. Bulldogs take over. Tops rolling. He's still got all day to throw. Griffith wide open. Gets about 12 or 13 yards carrying a guy out of bounds. Nice play. Tops hands it off to Griffith, who jukes a man out. Gets about 8 or 9 more yards. 34 yards on the season. Not ideal for a triple option offense, but he's getting there. They give it to him again, and he breaks it loose. Down to about the 42-yard line. Great run by the fullback. Fant in the shotgun. Pump fakes. Chucks it deep. He's got a man open, and he can't get it. Taking a shot in the end zone there. Tops dropping back. Pump fake. Rolling to the right. Slides down to save himself. There's an 11-yard run. He's got 125 yards on 16 carries today. Hand it off to the backup fullback, and he gets about 9 or 10 yards. Second and inches. Backup fullback gets it again. And he gets another carry for a nice big game. First down. Tops is sacked on first and 10. Anderson has 4 sacks today. He has been a menace. Tops rolling out to the right. He's got Donald Lee open, and he drops the touchdown. Unbelievable. Third and 16. Tops gets sacked again. Fourth and 16. This is a ball game right here. Tops throwing it to Donald Lee, and he's got it down to the 1 yard line. Bulldogs are still in it. They've got to get in the end zone here. Donald Lee making a huge play after he dropped the one in the end zone. Griffith gets stuffed at the 1 yard line. 30 seconds to go. Fant taking a shot, and he's got it. Norwood with a touchdown to take the lead with 18 seconds left to go. That is Fant's third touchdown pass today. What a great play, trusting the freshman running back to win the game for him. Things were dropping back, and Francis has it, but he fumbles it. Ball dives on it. The Bulldogs are going to come away with a victory here, folks. Unbelievable. That is the game, 27-26. Mississippi State upsets number 10 ranked Texas Tech in Starkville, Mississippi. Coach Ralph Kress gets his first career victory. Player of the game was Bivens. They had 2 touchdowns today, I believe. Unbelievable final drive. 448 yards of offense for the Raiders. 393, which is a big improvement from the 208 that the Bulldogs had last week. We doubled our rushing yards. We had only 94 last week, 180 this week. 2 turnovers, 1 fumble, 1 pick, but we also took a fumble and an interception from them. Total yards were pretty even today. We just made more clutch plays in the end to win the game. Fant with 3 touchdowns and a pick. Tops also had a pretty decent day throwing, 5 for 10, 97 yards, no turnovers for him. Other than that fumble, 132 rushing yards Tops had. Long of 34, which is that touchdown run where he cut back across the middle to the right. Bivens, 155 yards and 2 touchdowns. A long of 84 for the sophomore, Ray Bivens. Jarius Norwood, his only catch was the game winner. Brad Weathers, our right guard, did not do so hot today. 4 sacks given up, all to Anderson, I bet. Burdett, Wright, and Hagen, all with 5 or more tackles. 3 tackles for a loss for Greg Jack, 2 for Hagen, a sack for Tommy Kelly, and 1 for Greg Jack. The interception was Gabe Wallace, where Cliff Kingsbury kind of just handed a ball to him. The ball had the fumble recovery that sealed the deal. We did good helping our kicker not get on the field for field goals by scoring touchdowns today. Norwood had that huge kick return. Next game, we have the Auburn Tigers coming into our stadium. They are ranked number 20, and they have the number 4 rush offense in the country. So that should be interesting. But that's it for this game. We'll see y'all next game. Take it easy.